Good evening and welcome to Suncorp Stadium for the first of four friendly matches for the Matildas to close out 2024. The first against the famous yellow and green of the Oriverde, the football powerhouse, Brazil. Brazil, the opposition, a country synonymous with the beautiful game. Welcome to them to Queensland, on the land of the Yugara and Turrbal people. But most of all, welcome home to our very own famous green and gold, the Matildas, on this most auspicious of evenings, as the Australian footballing community bids farewell to one of its greatest ever. Clare Polkinghorne, tonight we celebrate your contribution to your country and the world game. 15 months ago, in this very stadium, the entire nation held its breath as Courtney Vines stepped up to make history with the Matildas from the penalty spot against France. And now this evening, in front of another 50,000 sold out crowd, for the 15th consecutive time on home soil, the Matildas will fly the flag against football's greatest on an evening in which we celebrate the famous number four in her own backyard. Cap number 168 this evening for Clare Polkinghorne.
Clare grew up down the road here in Brisbane. She played for the Wynnum Wolves and the Capalaba Bulldogs to represent Australia across all parts of the globe, including 15 major international tournaments, including 5 senior FIFA World Cups and 3 Olympic Games. A legend of Australian football, a legend of women's sports, and a legend of Australian sport. Please put your hands together for Clare Polkinghorne. With us here tonight, where he created so many unforgettable memories, he played for the Brisbane Broncos and the Queensland State of Origin teams. Please put your hands together for Darren Lockyer. From one Queensland legend to another, Darren is here to represent and present Clare with a commemorative piece to say thank you for her incredible career and commitment to football here in Australia. Can we all please turn our attentions to the big screen for a special video celebrating Clare's tremendous career.
Well, I remember going to watch her and being like, I want to do that. I want to be like her. I want to defend like her. I want to be as dominant as her.
Hey, Polks, I just wanted to say a massive congratulations on your amazing career.
You've had one of the most inspirational careers I guess you could have ever dreamed of.
I think I have to thank you for a lot in my career.
It feels like only the other day when you handed me my first cap.
I just want to thank you so much for everything that you've done for the Tillies and for the game in Australia.
You've been the heart and soul of this team. You've been the epitome of what it means to be a Matilda for so many years.
You exemplify the word passion.
I think you've inspired so many people.
Being a young star, I remember sitting with my mum and just saying, like, I want to do that one day. Like, I want to be like her one day.
I don't think there will ever be another Matilda like you.
You've been one of the best, most reliable, loyal, humble people that I've ever come across in the game.
As a young Queensland girl coming through the ranks, you were my absolute idol growing up. So yeah, huge honour to be able to play beside you, and even bigger honour to be able to send you off in this way.
Hi Clare, it was only 12 years ago that you were the baby of the Matildas.
Enjoy the games, work hard, and most of all, have fun.
Polkinghorne! Now Polkinghorne, back-to-back goals for the record woman, Clare Polkinghorne. And on the ball, and into the back of the net, again by Clare Polkinghorne.
We'd like to now hand it over to Clare to say a few words.
Just a few quick words for me, because we got a game to get on with. But it's so special for me to be here and to celebrate in front of my home fans in a city I grew up in a stadium that I absolutely love. And this team has been everything to me, and it's been a hell of a journey, and I'm very thankful for everything that everyone has done along the way. So thank you very much, and let's get on with it.
Like a true champion, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Clare Polkinghorne.